Hey, you!
Who's that?
Are you a man?
Where are you? Who are you?
I'm asking you, are you a man?
I'm a man!
No, you're not. Men never let women treat them like that.
I'm a man!
No, what you need is our new DVD, How to Control Women, with your own personal instructor, the Mac Daddy, Iago.
I'm Pimp Daddy Iago.
Oh, that's hot!
Step 1. Always use aggressive vocabulary, for they are nothing more than mere objects.
I really like your head, though.
Thanks.
Notice what he did here. He showed her kindness. You should never do that. And also, he looked at her directly. That's also a no. And one of the most important things is he cared about her feelings. You shouldn't care. They're objects. They have no feelings. This is what it should look like.
Hey, that thing is
that- Shut your mouth! Damn, all you're good for is eating my food. You like tangerines? Want some tangerines? Oh, bananas? Laffy Taffy? Some candy canes over here? Some nerds? Some brunts? Damn it! Play my piano? Yeah! You like that? I'm sorry!
That was good. I give it a 9 out of 10. My only problem is, you kept on referring to it as her. Remember, women are objects, not human beings. Step 2. Always remember to discipline your woman accordingly.
Action!
Dad! You forgot? Our 1 month anniversary? Our 1 month anniversary?
Don't be the subservient one. Always take control and punish your woman as you see fit. It should look something like this.
Hey, did you hear about Chris Brown and Rihanna?
Oh, yeah, man. Yo.
Oh, my God.
I just want to grab a hold of him and be like, yo, nice job, man. That's how I treat my
Yeah, I know,
bro.
Right? David Spen, Yoler.
What you doing here?
Why are you being so mean to me? You know, I'm going to tell him your secret.
Don't you be telling him my secret.
Tell him your secret. Because you are so mean to me.
Don't you be telling him
my
secret.
You know, when David goes to sleep and he goes underneath the covers, right? And he lifts the covers, and then he puts on his nightgown.
I told you not to tell him my secret.
His nightgown,
I'll
tell you, it's the most embarrassing
story of David ever. And oh my God! I'd give that an 8.3. In my opinion, bigger knife, harder thrust. Final and most important rule: always enjoy your life. Put money in that purse.
Blank pages, no easy way to say this. You mean well, but you make this hard on me. I'm not gonna write you a love song, cause you asked for it.
See him? He's miserable. He didn't put money in this purse. What you need to do is unleash your beast and just live your life. If you do it right, it should look like this.
Honey up! Why are you wearing that hat?
Yo, there's some things that I'll tell you.
That's the breakup hat.
It's a new beginning hat for me. I'm afraid I'm gonna. Let me go.
Oh yeah!
I got 99 problems, but a ain't one. I got the rap, but
control on the patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cask is closed. Rap critics say he's money cash. I'm from the hood, stupid. What type of facts are those? If you grew up with fingers at the toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dough. I'm like, critics, you can kiss my whole ass. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio. If I don't play they show, they don't play my hits. Well, I don't give a so. Rap mags try and use my black so advertisers could give them more cash for ads. I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags, the richest, so I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a b- ain't one. Hit me. 99 problems, but a b- ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a b- ain't one. Hit me. Yeah, it's 94 and my trunk is raw. And my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. Got two choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't trying to see no highway chase with Jake. Plus, I got a few dollars, I can fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road, I heard.